Hi, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the second episode to create an e-commerce website using WooCommerce. In the previous episode, we installed WordPress in localhost using XAMPP. Today, we'll install WooCommerce plugin, create some pages and work on main navigation. So, in order to install WooCommerce, go to the admin panel. Go to the plugin and click on add new. Then you can search for WooCommerce. And then click on install now. Click on activate. Then you'll be redirected to this WooCommerce setup page. Just follow the instruction to complete. If you want to use any other plugin which might be useful for WooCommerce, then you can click on this get started button. Otherwise, you can just click on this proceed without Jetpack and WooCommerce services. Then there is a question, where is your store base? You can add your address if you have any. I will just write some sample address. Click on continue. Then in which industry does the store operate? So in my case, it is a fashion site, so I'll just click on this fashion. What type of product will be listed? You can choose any option which is relevant for you. I will choose this physical product. Then you can just answer any of this question. I'll just randomly choose any of the option. And if you want to put ad on Facebook or any other platform, then you can select this. Otherwise, you can just disable them and then click on continue. Then you can choose the theme. If you want to use any paid theme like these kind of things, then you can just click on choose, and then there are the price for that theme as well. But currently I'm gonna use my own eFashion theme, so I'll just click on this continue with my active theme. Click on continue. So now you can see our WooCommerce plugin has been installed in our WordPress, and you can also see three new tabs has been added, which is WooCommerce, products and analytics. Also, if you go to the pages, you should see four new pages has been created for us, which is basket, checkout, my account and shop. It means so far everything is good. I will show you how to create products in the upcoming session, but for now let's create few more pages like FAQ, blog and contact, and then let's show them in our main navigation. So go to the pages again and click on add new. Write the title, and then I will add some content in classic block. Click on publish. Then again, to create new page, click on add new. I'll write blog. some content. Then we need contact, so again click on add new. Let's add some content for contact page. And finally, let's create a new home page. So I'll just write home. Now, if you go back to the site and refresh them, you should see all pages has been added in our main navigation. But if you look at the design, there are just 6 pages. So go to your admin panel, go to appearance and click on menus. Then you can create new menu over here. I will just write it main menu and click on create menu. I will choose desktop horizontal menu over here and then click on view all, and I'll just keep on checking the page whichever I want to show in main navigation. So I need home, blog, contact, FAQ, account and then shop. Once done, you can then click on this add to menu. You can also change this order. So the first one is home, then the second one is shop, third one is FAQ, fourth one is blog, contact and my account. Then click on save menu. Now refresh the site and your main navigation should be fine as in our design. If you want, you can click on each of the page. And it seems everything is working now. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on header. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.